Revolution, the play.
Let me say this. This group looks like they walked right out of a horror movie, don't they?
Well, the Butcher and the Blade, tremendous mercenaries, and their contract under control of La Facción Ingobernable, and that man in the center of the screen, El Toro Blanco, Rouge.
I'm a big fan of his game, I can tell you that right now. All three of these guys, for that matter. But Rouge turns heads. He's a future champion, no doubt.